if you looked up the name Mark, somebody who liked a Mark obviously was talking cool things about the name Mark, and then they were like, and if you spell it backwards, it spells Cram, which is like something to do with smoking pot or something.
You do love Cram.
Yeah.
What's Cram?
Cram it up your ass, dumbass.